Kia proceeds with its huge promoting push for the pristine Stinger Fastback by declaring a restricted version Atlantica display for 2019. It includes European and Korean badging and different highlights to the standard US variant of the game vehicle. It depends on the Stinger GT2 AWD, which begins at $51,400 and highlights a 3.3-liter V6 that puts out 365 pull and 376 pound-feet of torque. From that point, the Atlantica will get a profound chroma blue metallic paint complete, in addition to 19-inch amalgam wheels acquired straight from the European form. Furthermore, rather than the standard Kia identification on the back, there's a huge textual-style Stinger logo, much the same as Korean purchasers get. Inside is the place things get more extravagant, with a selective coffee dark-colored Napa calfskin and a dark Sofen cowhide right main event.